U.S. Senator James Lankford in the center of an explosive article from the Associated Press. The subject, Lankford's view on whether a 13-year-old girl could consent to sex. Now, his answer during a deposition in 2010 was yes. Lankford was a youth programming director at the Falls Creek Baptist Camp at that time. A family of a 13-year-old had sued a 15-year-old boy who was accused of having sex with her at that camp. Lankford is up for re-election this year. His campaign spokesperson declined to comment.